Okay, first off, I don't buy this crap. Never. And second, I have never ordered anything today from Amazon.com. So, this is a scam mail. It's a warning also. So I think if I hadn't got this warning, I had only got this thing here, and by clicking this link, which is not work because this warning is here, I will transfer to some site that is almost like Amazon.com, and then when I enter my password and stuff, my account will be stolen. So this is junk mail. Delete it.